In this video, we will show you how to turn the hearing aid on and off. To turn the hearing aid on, make sure that there is a working battery in the battery drawer. To turn the hearing aid on, simply close the battery drawer and you will feel a click once it is in place. To turn the hearing aid off, you need to open the battery drawer by using your nail to pull on the lip of the battery drawer until it is open. It is important to turn the hearing aid off to maximize the potential battery life.